you asked, what types of coins does the U.S. Mint make? The Mint makes three types of coins: circulating, numismatic, and bullion. We use these different coins for spending, collecting, and investing. Circulating coins are coins that we use as money, like when you buy a snack from a vending machine. The penny, nickel, dime, and quarter are all circulating coins. The name penny comes from the name of a popular British coin worth 1 cent. Since each penny is worth 1 cent, you'd need 100 pennies to make a dollar. That's a lot of pennies. The nickel gets its name from one of the metals in the coin, also called nickel. The nickel is worth 5 cents, meaning 20 nickels are worth $1. The name dime comes from a Latin word, decimus, which means 1/10. The dime is 1/10 of a dollar, which means each dime is worth 10 cents. A quarter is worth 25 cents, which is 1/4, or a quarter, of a dollar. There are a lot of different images on quarters. How many have you seen? The half dollar and dollar were common circulating coins in the past, but you may not see many now. If you do, they can still be spent as money, or you can keep them to add to your own collection. The second type of coins that the Mint makes are called numismatic coins. They are coins made especially for collecting. People collect these coins because of their design, how rare they are, or other unique features. Numismatics is the study and collecting of things that are used as money, including coins, tokens, and paper bills. And that's how this type of coin gets its name. Some numismatic coins share the same design as a circulating coin, but they're made in smaller numbers and using a special minting process. Other times, these coins will have unique designs stamped on a precious metal, like silver or gold. Numismatic coins can celebrate people, places, and events, and can even raise money for important causes. The last type of coin made by the Mint is the bullion coin. To make bullion coins, the Mint stamps a design in gold, silver, platinum, or palladium. These rare metals are worth more than the metals used to make circulating coins. The Mint guarantees the amount and quality of the metal in each coin, and over time, the value of these metals can change and grow. If you own bullion coins, the coins you own can become more or less valuable over time. That's how investment works. Each coin made by the U.S. Mint has unique uses and purposes. Whether you're spending, collecting, or investing, the Mint has a coin for you.